Friends, there is a channel called MS Gamer and Tech. This channel was run by my brother. He is uploading gaming and tech videos. You can visit his channel and subscribe his channel. Click the red color subscribe button and the bell icon and click the all. Also,
hey guys, welcome to my channel Money in Fashion. So in this video, I'm going to share you how to do our channel intro. This is very easy intro, and you can also make it very easily. And I'm going to share you how to do this using your mobile itself and the app Money we are going to do. Now let's get into the video. But before getting into the video, if you didn't subscribe our channel, means please subscribe our channel and click the bell icon also. And follow us on Instagram. Instagram ID is Money in Fashion. And the link is in the description box, and subscribe to MS Gamer and Tech channel also, and the app link is also in the description box. I mean we are going to use the app Guidemaster, so that app link is in the description box, so you can visit and download the app and then you can continue watching this video.
Friends, after entering into the Guidemaster app, you should click the plus symbol and then you should select 16:9 ratio, and then you should select background, and then in that you should select white color only, and then select layer, and then in that select text and then type what you want. I'm going to type Money in Fashion because that is our channel name, so whatever you can type there. Friends, after typing you can select a color and then large them as much you want. I'm going to large this much, and then should select in animation, and then in that you should select wipe right, because that is then only it will be seen like you are writing that in an animation. So and I'm going to select the option wipe right, and then you should go to the Google, and then you should search in it writing hand png, and then you may get many hands png, and then you can select them, and then you can take a screenshot or you can download them. I'm going to download them, and then I'm going to do next step, so still watch it. Friends, now you should take that screenshot and then should adjust where you are going to keep it. Like this you should adjust, and then only we can do how we want. So I'm going to select from the starting, then what you have to do, I will say in the text itself. Now after doing that, you should go to the overall animation, and then you should write as floating. Then only it will be shown as writing them. That's why I'm telling. Then what you have to do is go to the last and then click the option and then swipe like that itself in your screen, and then after swiping play the video and see how it was. Now you can see it is like this. For that I'm going to adjust the hand png, and I'm going to slow the Money in Fashion text also. You can also do like this, because as much as you are going to make it slow, then only the text will be correct. Friends, I'm going to adjust them correctly, then only our writing will be I mean what to see. Then only our writing will be correct. That's why I'm going to adjust this. The main thing is you have to adjust, and that's the main thing in the editing tutorial of this. Now I have been large in the hand. Now it's looking like it's correct. So now what I'm going to do is click subscribe button and click the bell icon like that, and all I'm going to paste. If you want, you can do for shorting them. I'm going to do like this. I have been taken the screenshot of them and all, so only I'm putting them in that video itself. So you may see in our intro that there will be at the top, it will be shown as subscribe, click the bell icon, like, share, follow us on Instagram, like that it may come and going on. This is how I done like that. So now our writings also have been correct. So our editing work is actually completed. So now what I'm going to do is just write click the bell icon. For that I'm doing this. This is if you want this, I mean this, if you want means you can do. This is not compulsory. For my channel I'm doing this because I want them. That's why. So if you want, you can do. Friends, after doing them correctly, I'm going to export them. Then after exporting, we will see how it comes in our gallery itself. We can go and see. Friends, now the video has been exported. This is how it's